Alchemist. And then there'll be an evil twin, a nice sour. And a pale from Knocking Down. Picked up 6 beers. And next up is a Shipler. Here in Geisler, check out the Optimist group. A collection of beers from all over the world.
Station is Bradford Forster Square. This train terminates here. Please take all your belongings with you.
At the police icon, which a little bit thin and then parts of it, but it just like it was just enough. They went up to the box and a half there. I ran out. The beer I had from Fox was a special beer from the wood, a variation of the Crowlers. It was a little bit thick, it had a little bit of, what did I say? It was not right, but it must be it. And then the beer was, and the soup was the vinegar, the mild. But that one the Optimist in Iceland was so good. The Evil Twin. It's a lovely sour. That was nice. I had that mocha last night. So good. Banana, passion fruit, blah blah blah. And then it is. But anyway, I mean, is that for now? I'm hoping the echo from just wheels, it's still kind of like can go in there next chance.
Okay. Easy Rider, Kill of My Land, the Twisted Wheel, Echo Canyon, all went so quickly. I don't wonder why, because it was so heavy, that's why. Anyway, that's about I'd Kill of My Land. In a while. As always, a plethora of different selections at the bar. Got to wait, you might have tried the other day. This was solid. But yeah, next up, Jacobs.
So I had Deception, and I had, Happy Afternoon Beer, which, anyway, Sunbeam, Aberdale, and Afternoon were always on. Yeah, but Jacobs, the Deception was so good. I think
time I had the afternoon meal, like, I don't know, like, sleep. I don't know, like, yeah. I could taste the Sardine Lager, which was good. But if you're in Bradford, chips. I always enjoy Triangle. My bank balance isn't in. Always enjoy my trips to Triangle. Mainly because I spend a lot of money. But yeah. Just at the moment having the New Zealand Gazette, Burning Sky, Bonfest. I've had a few Bonfest beers via my trips to the exchange. But yes, yeah, the Raspberry Ripple via Mud City, and lovely Mudcake Stout, which was just pure Mudcake. It was crazy. It was drinkable like 11.7. That went before the Raspberry Ripple. Yeah, 6 beers as well. But yeah, it's always a pleasure visiting the final area in Shipper. Cliff Road and beers around here. This is the good collaboration by Bonfest and Golden Sky. Golden Sky have got better and better over the years. This is Clever Bonfest, long time support, Kelly Ryan. Brian first consumed a small white house spices where used them to accentuate the bigger, fresh aroma of Nelson House. Always this traditional Nelson can of people enjoying good beer. Just lovely pie. The flavour is just. Right to it, just look at it. A little bit of that cord kind of back end. Lovely. Yep, ship. A revelation. So. Wheel. Yeah, I used to go to Scouts and Webgate and a bunch of other places back in the day. I was a bit a small child discovering the world. As I'm discovering the world, I am with my ale trails. So, on the way back to Bradford, called at a European shop and they had Polish craft beer. Pinta. So I picked up the West Coast IPA, which I don't know up the best. They had a selection of other beers. Then went on to the bar on table. I had a beer from Turnpoint. This was good, okay. Oh, which one? It was the special beer, the Rubik's Cube. So I'm looking forward to seeing which one at the best Bing next weekend. But yes, it's been a good day. It's actually relaxing. Saturday was just food and then naps, food and then naps, and then cycle and then beer and then random chats. Triangle was lovely. Just chatting to all different diverse characters from young to old. And on to Bar and Table. A little bit chatting to friends and acquaintances and random adventurers, such as myself. But yes, it was a good day.